Introducing the SAP Fiori Element Feature Showcase app for the ABAP RESTful Application Programming Model, available via GitHub. With this app, you can explore the many UI features that are available by annotating the CDS views with ABAP CDS annotations. With the guide maintained in the wiki, you can find code snippets that you can copy and apply in your CDS views. Let me show you how. I want to show a data point progress indicator in my list report. I copy the search term listed here at the UI feature, hash data point progress table, go to the guide, do a search on the term. Here I see a short description of the feature, a link to the official RAP guide for more information or examples, and code snippets. With a mouse click, I copy the code and paste them into my CDS. Hardcode some values for the view elements, activate the view. I start up the app preview of my service binding, click Go, and already I see the data point progress indicator in my list report. There are still many other features showcased in the current release, like these microcharts in the object page header. So head on over to the GitHub repository to try it out yourself.